Hey everyone, I'm Lisa, Broadway fangirl extraordinaire, and thanks for joining me for another episode of PNC Broadway and Columbus's Broadway Dish. Today, I'm chatting with Evan Zimmerman, a good friend of mine, and also photographer with Murphy Made. Now, Murphy Made is a company that specializes in theater and dance photos, and they take a lot of the production shots for the shows that come through Columbus and many Broadway productions. Let's dive right in. So, Evan, what made you fall in love with theater?
I had loved theater for my entire life. I think growing up in a community like Marysville, Ohio, that had so many talented people like yourself and my older brother, I just kind of grew up in this atmosphere of going to shows and watching performances and choir and talent shows. And so from an early age, I knew how to sit in a theater seat, and I knew how to direct my attention to the show and watch it from start to finish and analyze what was happening. And, you know, over the years, it just became a full love of the art and the people and just the whole package of what theater is.
And from there, you went to a theater school, Otterbein College, and you were pursuing acting at the time.
Yes, I was a BFA musical theater major at Otterbein University. It switched over halfway between when I was there from college to university.
So after college, you moved to New York to pursue acting?
I did. I moved to New York December 2012.
So you're pursuing acting. Where does photography come into play?
So photography has actually been something I've been doing throughout college. My freshman year of college, I had a little tiny little point and shoot camera that I lost because I was a responsible freshman. And at the time, I was trying to figure out a way of what I was going to do to New York when I moved there to not be a waiter. And my older brother, I saw he went to school for theater as well, and he was a computer designer. He designed websites. And so I wanted to find something that I liked to do that I would be able to do on my own and kind of be my own boss and make my own art and stuff. So I bought a camera in college. And from there, I just started taking everything. I took headshots for every single classmate for like $20. I shot all of our poster designs for Otterbein. I did all the production photos for Otterbein just for fun because I had the camera and I liked doing it. I never in a million years thought that, you know, 10 years down the road, that's what I would be doing professionally in the city. But at the time it was just fun and I liked theater and I liked photography and wow, these two things can mix. That's great.
Well, I think your work is amazing. And our Columbus audiences have very likely seen your work. Tell us about some of the shots, or you know, shows that you've shot that they might have seen.
Yeah, Anastasia did come to town, and those photos I did shoot. Actually, that was one of the shows where Matt and I kind of tag teamed. He came and shot a setup call, which is kind of when you kind of have moments in the show you want to take photos of, and so you do it. And I came another day and shot a run of the show. So they do the full performance, and I'm just in the audience running around like a maniac taking photos. So between those two, they pulled shots from both of our shoots, and that just became the marketing campaign for that production.
Very cool. Yeah. And tell us about some of your work in New York. You recently had your art featured on a Broadway marquee.
I did. This season, one of the big plays that was in town was called The Inheritance. It was brought over from London. It won the Olivier Award in London last year. And we work with a marketing team called AKA in New York. And at the time, they were trying to figure out a new campaign to freshen up the artwork for Broadway, to make it this new show. So my artistic director, Robert Arpo at AKA, asked me to come in, and we're just gonna play in the studio. We're gonna bring in people, spend all day long. He had 30 pages of ideas that he just wanted to do. And so we just sat there all day long and shot thousands of photos. And in my mind, I was like, oh, this is cool. Hopefully they like them. And then down the road, we'll do a shoot and maybe we'll make them the poster. Months later, we get an email from AKA that the production is rolling with the photos and all the photos we took that day would be the campaign for the show, which was such a crazy moment because that's just not what I had envisioned happening that day. And I remember turning on 46th Street and seeing the Barrymore Theater, and I couldn't believe it. My boyfriend was up there, my friends are up on the marquee. It was wild. It was truly wild.
That's amazing. Now, you know, you're a big Broadway fan, and I realize we don't know what musicals haven't been created yet, but do you have a show that you just love so much that you'd be like, God, I would love to shoot that show?
Oh my God, The Tiger King, the musical. I just watched it for the second time with my family because my mom hadn't seen it. So it's fresh in my brain and I'm ready for this musical. It would be so good.
Thank you so much to Evan for chatting with us today. And that's it for this week's episode of PNC Broadway and Columbus's Broadway Dish. We'll see you again next week. Bye.